And today I'll tell you about the low ground strict 10 rack. Ten racks mostly live in Madagascar. In Madagascar, there are a lot of awesome endemic creatures. 25,000 species of different animals, and most of them are endangered because of deforestation. Endemic means that a creature lives only in one place. For example, ring-tailed lemur, red-ruffed lemur, eyes, tarsiers, panther chameleon, hissing cockroach, and giant leaf-tailed gecko. The low ground strict tenrec is special because he is the only mammal that can rub its quills together to make a sound, to call his family, or to warn others about predators. This is the same way of making sounds that crickets and rattlesnakes use. Humans need special microphones to hear this sound because it's very high pitched. This is the sound recorded by BBC. The tenrec predators are Malagasy civet, the beautiful ring-tailed mongoose, and fusa. It is the top predator in Madagascar and eats just about anything. The fusa is of the same family as the mongooses, but looks like a feline. You can also see all these incredible animals in the Madagascar movie series. Maurice is an eye-eye, King Julian is a ring-tailed lemur, Mort is a cute mouse lemur, and the fuses. Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe and we'll see you next time. Bye!